Fetus from that Italian woman that had the was impregnated by this reptilian race, which is not the one that are on the moon. This is a different type. They've been coming in here from many different races. But if they need help, yeah, they should ask for help. They start adopting people against their will like that. They put that substance that is magnetic and glows like phosphorus in the dark. When you apply ultraviolet light, the thing glows like luminol. Look, even on her nose, they put that stuff. And look, it's all over her body too. She said that was a disinfectant, so they won't contaminate her or themselves. They left that, oh my God, I can't imagine the freak. There's a lot of things she not remember to the wife. It's king of approval. Why this being do that kind of things on us? Proves. Because we are compatible biologically. And we were created by reptilians, we were modified by reptilians, by the Anunnaki.
Genéticamente somos la especie que más se acerca a su especie. Estamos ayudando a crear una raza híbrida. Es una raza destinada a la extinción. Queremos que nosotros los ayudemos.
Como prueba de que lo que está viviendo es auténtico, tiene videos y fotografías de las naves que la abducen. Los videos son impresionantes. Son nocturnos tomados con su celular, donde se aprecia un disco volador desplazándose en un plano diagonal, con fuerte luz interior y que no se asemeja a nada parecido de la Tierra. Por otro lado, las fotografías son muy claras, bien definidas, con puntos de referencia o acercamientos donde se aprecia que se trata de discos voladores. Para finalizar, puedo fotografiar a uno de estos.
Oh, there he is.